batarangs or explosive gel. My challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone,
Joker Asylum,
it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
You chode. I don't know if we can get back there, though. We came from up there, and I don't think I can grapple to that. No, I don't think I can get back in, even if I wanted to. Well, fuck it. We'll be coming back later anyway.
Security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Freaking locked.
I can't see any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a nightmare. Watching my favorite...
It is too.
Tobacco here. Gordon has taken a different direction. I need to go search for it.
That was neat.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
You shut up, you.
I can't see any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
What am I doing? Stop that. Well, you suck. There's the seesaw.
Over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
Trail's cold. I should get back to where I last saw some tobacco.
Perhaps it's a good idea. Ah. There.
The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
That's kind of cool. He paints it in the shape of a bat. Big old deal. Not very secure, is it? Zaz is counting on me finding my work. I mean, his work. Screw you, Riddler. What does he know? Confusing when you can see the enemies through the walls. Well, nobody appears armed. Or even hostile. No, they are. They're just stupid. You dirty son of a bitch. Dead. Oh, it's a guard. He's all cowering.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Don't worry.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
Come in! Sit down! Take off your mask! So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one?
Reminds me of Saw.
I'm the mask. Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win? We'll see.
I want to play a game. The fuck is this? I assume it's something that I'll end up dealing with later. Oh, look at these douchebags hanging out over there.
Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret!
Let's see, you're all fucked.